Like mother, like daughter. Amelia Hamlin steps into her mom, Lisa Rinna's wedding dress for a photo shoot, and the transformation is incredible. According to the model, her mom has always been crazy about Mother's Day. So this year, her youngest daughter went above and beyond and recreated some of her mom's iconic fashion moments for Paper Magazine, including her simple yet stunning wedding look. The 19-year-old tells Paper Magazine in an interview, "My mom has so many dresses in her garage, saved up from over the years," adding, "I got rid of all my thoughts towards what other people would think of me recreating my mom and thought, what would my mom love the most?" The star eventually went with the pieces she would remember the most, which included the low-cut Alaia wedding gown she wore when marrying husband Harry Hamlin back in 1997. The photo shoot also included vintage looks of Rinna's, and she even sported Lisa's brunette pixie style. As for the reality star's reaction to the shoot, Lisa tells Paper, "I don't think it's completely hit me. She just gave me the pictures on Mother's Day, and yet I kept looking at them." As fans may know, Amelia has been hanging out with Scott Disick in recent months. The two sparked romance rumors last November and became Instagram official in February. They have traveled together with his and ex Kourtney Kardashian's three children. One insider tells E! News, "Scott and Amelia are getting serious, and it's going really well," adding, "They are both chill and love to have fun and be out doing things. They are both really social people and like going out, but also love a good night at home together." Visit papermag.com for more with Amelia.